first rugby match was Chester Juniors, so all my schoolmates played, and I must have been about 11, 12, and so I'm kicking out with the boys. Winger, I think most people start out on the wing, don't they? Yeah, my first game I watched was Sale over at Edgeley Park. Can't remember who they were playing, but yeah. My first rugby hero, I think, was Jamie Roberts. I was quite inspired by how he was doing his medical studies alongside his rugby, and obviously achieving, getting to the very top in rugby as well, so I found it quite inspiring. Pro debut was for Sale, and that was against Munster away in the I think it was Champions Cup. My first try, so I've got one professional try to my name. I can't remember my first try at any level though.